So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile.
Not right now.
What a waste.
Thank you. We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over this book.
I ain't giving you... Poison Shilling Kemp.
He fought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Strong. don't think I can pick this. No way I could pick this.
disappearing act, huh?
It's on!
Keep your eyes open, Ben. This asshole's using a stealth boy.
Shit's got ambush all over.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
No!
And quick. If you trust me, no sign. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Shooting straight, rookie.
Thank you.
Check your fire.
Appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller?
Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived.
Sure.
If you want to continue...
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no in-
Right. I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel.
Mm-hmm.
Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man in our- I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir. If I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid
what
we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is Arc Jetson.
Uh-huh.
We infiltrate the facility. So what do you say?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Halen, take Reese inside and find his wound.
Yes, sir.
Civilian, it's time to prove your worth.
Head into the police station and resupply yourself.
Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know.
Your Excuse me, Paladin Dance. Grim.
Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate. Hear that? Not that fast, James. Get them back Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing. Hold up. Over there! Get him! Weapons cold! Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head into the front. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Security's too good.
Got it. Nice work. Let's get
hostile sensor reading detected. You must be terminated.
Yeah. Take him down. Take him down.
Synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Brotherhood. There we go. Engine cores ahead. Could be our final pick. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. These drives would have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevator's dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
That's it.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4. 3. 2. One.
Stealth capabilities.
Engine firing.
Statistically speaking.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright? Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Going down. Going up.
I don't think we're alone.
Is someone present?
They're in the control room. Open fire. Anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well. Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Going up.
That could have gone smoother.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing...
Uh-huh.
That being said, first and foremost, may it serve you well in battle.
Sure. That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, as far as the second matter goes, we had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your... There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it...
Uh-huh.
The way I see it, you could spend the rest of your... Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your... So, what...
Mm-hmm. I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Right.
They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Need the password.
Where are you going? I need help.
No way to hack this.
Damn Raiders. Oh, God. They're gonna kill them.
Hey.
You're back. Hope that means you're here to help. They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out there are raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stimp.
No, no.
Uh-huh. Fine.
Hey, I'm not crazy. Here, take this. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka...
Like,
find the control terminal in the office.
Stand clear of the doors. Sabor. Madangase Alahaba. Hello. And on behalf of the Nuka-Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrail while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
So, Harvey bagged another sucker to help his family. Can't believe that gag still works. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. His name's Gage, Porter Gage. And the truth is, you've been set up. This ain't no rescue mission. It's a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer for you. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw. Inspiration from our recent victim. Oh, our new Vic sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him.
Thank you.
pick this.
Are you looking for a new career in science? Cambridge Polymer Labs is now hiring.
Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Halen, Reese, he shows a lot of promise.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me.
Uh-huh. So you decided to stay?
I got tired of wandering alone.
Too bad. I was getting used to the thought of you leaving.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you... you need to understand what it means.
Uh-huh.
We're not soldiers. If you intend...
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture. I only ask for two. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you...
Uh-huh.
Now, before I release, from this moment forward, this is only a training...
Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary.
Uh-huh.
Ad Victorium, Initiate.
He doesn't even know it.
Ad Victorium means to victory. You know, our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Now, I need...
Scribe?
Rhee's still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Rhee only sees one thing. If anything else comes into the picture...
Is there something between...
When I first joined up, Rhee is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so... He told me the Brotherhood...
Uh-huh.
We never spoke... Look, I... If you're worried... So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. One of the Brotherhoods... I have a list of... Here. Good luck.
Thank you.
don't much care for good neighbor. So trouble. What's that? That was nuts. Hi, how are you? My back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
what the hell's going on. If reinforcements are coming, they sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming. We just need to hold out a while longer.
Scribe Halen.
You find that technology
yet? We've lost
yet?
Half our squad already.
Here it
Even
is.
With this
Great.
New guy helping.
Here.
I hope we can stay alive long enough for them to get here.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several. The last squad.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone?
Sure.
And if we... We have a responsibility.
All right. I'll see to it.
Their insertion. Monitor your... If you can acquire...
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hart, you're not the military, so I can't...
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever...
Well... But if you... So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Halen and Reese have plenty to do. See if you can lend them a hand. If you find any technical documents...
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, what... I'm talking about this op... All the... Don't come back.
Right. Excuse me.
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's...
Affirmative.
Keep it up.
Yeah.
As long...
Sure.
Once you've prepped for your...
I'm ready.
Roger that. Details are on your map. Report back.
There. Come on. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. incredibly strong.
Light 'em up!
Thank you. Intruder, identify yourself. False alarm. Standing down.
You're gonna learn how Sam deals with common murderers! This is the best you can do!
And who gets to clean up all this blood? Me! That's who!
So, are you finished or what?
Affirmative.
Really? There's plenty more locations out there that, once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
I'm ready.
Good answer. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op.
Ready to recover another artifact?
Affirmative.
That's what I like. Here's.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
I was just thinking about you. Any luck with that tech?
Here it is.
Good. Here, tech will always be in demand. Let me...
Affirmative.
Great. I'm on.
Paladin.
It's tough being out here in the Commonwealth alone. Hopefully, we can put an end to that soon. If you ever feel like thinning the herd, there are plenty of ferals infesting the area.
It's so exciting being new to the Commonwealth. There must be...